questions. Thank you, Lord. CTC of invitation of counter sharing the gift, because I work with Mexico. Maybe that is the reason why Pastor Covetau and Pastor Rex Coyle and Sister Julie make the people for me to come here. Yeah. Well, it will make stuff on the me, you saw that some of us as pastors, they put us into administration because of our spiritual leadership. But when it comes to finance, we have a very little knowledge about finance. Yeah. That's the area that the accountants and our finance people which are handling this Messiah. But you know, we were together at Avendale doing our master's program on management and administration. That's where I try to learn to read the finance statements. And these are asking tiny questions. Because every time when we play inside of this plan, I don't study now. I did not know because I have never done a financial auditing or anything like that or statements or people are booking booster. And then I start to learn. Now, we don't clear good too much on this plan until we were at Avendale, and then after our studying, we finished from Avendale together. Next year, I want to be a graduate. We graduated from 1995. Yes, 1995. Ah, this is 1995. We got out of Avendale, graduation at 10 years. But when Julie was doing the tithing and says, Salem, you go to Union, make some documents, and you Salem, this was taking go. I read it, and I know exactly how much money and work of world. That's the advantage of young people. When you are getting into the administration, please go and study. You must have it on how to read finance before you take up the administration work, so that you can talk one time, level below, or accountant, or CFO. Young people who are employed staff or ministry, I just want to encourage you to do that. Because the future, if the Lord does not come quickly, the future is in your hands. This is my conference. As Maxim Tokosem, Maxim Tokosem, we have to take it into another level. That's true. Work does not stop, work continues. And Pastor Kovetau and myself, we will bow out, but young people, you won't carry on. So, Max, that's the time that I learned some of the things that inside of this school were in the corner. Then, not knowing that after Brother Peter left, session and take place now, I did not know I was preaching up at Eastern Highlands Mission on 100 years celebration, and telephone ring now, only talk about, hey, you come here. President Blow Union division like Dr. Clone. Ah, what else I think? Talk about me finishing local pastor again by the Harem. Because this 100 year celebration here, you will walk in on here now, we play one part of this thing. By the time I was a ministry of Secretary. Yeah. But you know, thank you, Brother Max, for your guidance inside your work of God. And Mrs. Playu, thank you so much. Standing with Max and praying together and, in good times and in bad times, the Lord has seen through you two up until now. There is no such thing like retirement. You know about retirement? People don't talk about retirement. There's no such thing about retirement. Because you will still work. Whether you come out on the education department or you come out on any department, you will continue to work until your retirement is underneath your ground. I said, let me start talking cover. Putting ground past that, become ready this ground before you pull a leg down to rest about that. Yes. The poem will grow up and stuff. But the reality is, we will sleep if the Lord does not come. That's the reality of life. But I want to thank Brother Max. With your children, me not looking, where are you now? IT, Please support us, you know. When sons come in and join with you, when children join with you in the ministry, it's something very, very unique, Lord. Yes. I'm so thankful for your family. Involving into the ministry of God and taking this one and two of inside of life that you need. My wife and myself, yesterday we celebrate our anniversary.
Amen.
47 years. This is a problem cooking with my banana. That we don't know our picking girl and preparing something different. Time you walk through, we banana and stuff, we go to coffee market and we buy banana. I walk through, we start, and we sleep there, picking girl and come sit down and go, Daddy, take care of the things. We go on a table and not like that. Yes. But you know, the Lord take care of us.
Amen.
Yes. God is always good to us. And alternative medicine, we like share water. Okay? Please, we tried to test him or different kinds of fruits, so mixing one time now. Now try on making medicine meal. Let me find out also. We can do it. But some time I'm not going to leave now, walk out also. No way. There are certain juices that can help you to get back to your health. And I find it my myself, me no doctor, me no go study next to me by examining all this blood. No, but me help me find him out and me discover him myself. Yes, this can help. This can do for me. Pastor Rex?
Yeah, you're right.
Yes. You're right. Tell your pastors, because all church members are feeding me here. Now, you mean close to sick and I come with you. But you must be awake, Lord, whatever we can put on the light lady. So I want to thank Agroa. You work with us at the union. You come join one time CBC. You help these people. God bless you, brother. Have a good program. And brother Matthew, we come on Southwest Papua Mission. You were there. And we looked at them and we talk, brother, you young man. And you know, I was doing the ministerial secretary at this time. And good to see you, my brother. God has placed you and you have worked in the Church of God. And blessings as you go by, helping more people. Bring. Your good wife, thank you for working with your husband throughout the entire ministry. Go away, Mrs. Spring. You yet you come. Some of you yet you come, you did the purple spray. You must come in a higher good blood. Walk where? You need to go and walk over. But thank you, Pastor Cohen, Pastor Rex Cohen, and Sister Julie Ware. Yes. Blessings as you take the work forward with the young people who are with you. As Max semi retired, this is them by continue. We are happy because the books are still moving out and the radio will always promote the books.
Amen.
And Benson is doing it every day and God will bless us as we work together on advancing God from God. Thank you, Lord, for taking blessings, Max, for your retirement. But this is not retirement, but this is. You are putting on a new shoe. Different shoe altogether. Yes. Thank you. Sister, thank you.